bust into a room with Toby Hooper and Kit Carson. And what I did when I came into that room was I pulled the chairs out from under those guys and I piled them under the door, and then I began the singing for the movie that would change my life. And it did so partly because it brought me to all of you, and it brought all of you to me. And it's been a wonderful relationship with these fantastic fans for 25 years. There is no better fan than a fan of horror movies and scary movies. You guys are the best fans in the world. You've given me absolutely everything I have. It's a great movie. It's directed by Toby Hooper, who directed the original. My co-stars were the incredible Dennis Hopper, Lou Carrigan, Bill Johnson, Glenn Mosley, and the great state of Texas. And so if you like chili, and you like barbecue, and you like Texas, then the Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2 is our love letter to you.
Vaig entrar a l'oficina a Texas i allà doncs havia Toby Hooper en l'habitació i llavors jo vaig col·locar les cadires a prop d'ells i bé, aquell fet, aquella trobada, doncs va canviar la meva vida, perquè va ser això, va ser quan vaig començar, vaig entrar a rodar doncs, la pel·lícula aquesta, La Matança de Texas 2. Durant aquests 25 anys